Hey guys, it's Randy from Randy's Crafts. I'm here to show you two projects that I just finished. So let me move my sign out of the way. And let me show you my two projects. Cute, right? They're clothespins, working clothespins. If you've been to Michael's, you might have seen these. Huge clothespins. I think they're in their $1.50 bins. I always wanted to do something with them, but I didn't know what, so I picked up a couple and just experimented. So I'll talk about the blue one first. Okay. For this one, I used the Die Cuts with a View Vintage Collector Matte Stack. And if you guys have been to Michael's, you've seen all the vintage collector stuff. Really cute stuff. I really like this collection a lot. I have the 12x12 paper pad too. And I use this one because everything's scaled down. And the clothespin is tiny, so I just thought the format of the smaller prints fit a lot better. So both sides are done with the pink number text from the matte stack. The glitter heart, I just punched that out with a heart punch from some glitter tape. The Sassy Bingo card is also from the Vintage Collector cardstock stickers. There's 101 in here. There's a ton of stuff in here. More bingo cards, hearts, cameras, some chalkboard stuff. Lots and lots of cute things go with the paper pack. And then this heart, it has printed floral heart with like a vellum overlay to it, and then it's stitched down the middle. I don't know if you can see that or not. It's got some stitching down the middle. It's really cute. I love those hearts. I picked up a whole stack. They're also in the Vintage Collector. Printed with the overlays. And that's basically it for this one. That's it. A couple of pieces of paper. So simple. Okay, I'll show you the purple one now. Here we go. So this is the same thing. It has paper on both sides, front and back. The paper here for the fox. I got that paper from Recollections Simply Pastel. This is their new spring paper, and it's at Michael's. Floral cutouts. Stripes. Chevrons. Polka dots. And the plaid I used on that clothespin. I also used the cutout sheet for these two embellishments up here, the lovely banner and the cute little yellow arrow. And the little fox, he's made out of felt, and I picked him up on a sale at Michael's. And I don't know what company makes these, but it was after Valentine's Day, and they had their Valentine's Day sales going. And I just really like this whole package, but I really love the fox, so I really wanted to use him and incorporate him in something, and this is what I chose. So those are my two new projects. I hope you enjoy them. I was going to, after I made these, I was like thinking, what am I going to do with these? So I said, okay, I can stand them up and I can put something in them, maybe even a photo. It can hold some stuff. So I thought that was a cool idea. But I also picked up two more of the clothespins, a purple and an orange. So I'm going to play around with them, and I think I might do a different orientation, like maybe on the side and hold a photo, maybe something like that, and hold a photo, or up like this and hold a photo. So I might change the orientation when I play around with the orange one and the purple one that I just bought. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm working every day to get better at them. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.